Corey Perry with a chance. He's going to swing way out to the right. Brings it to the middle. Oh, and he lost the handle as he had Norena swimming.
Against Belfort. Will he try the same as his identical twin brother? Well, the backhand, oh, not much there at all.
Wow. I think we're hearing a couple of boos in the building here. That was pretty... I don't even know if had that puck gone through, would it have had enough momentum to get to the back of the net?
Put the Sabres back in the lead in this shootout. If he's able to score, and he lost control of the puck. He tried to make the move, and in so doing, lost the puck.
You got to think it's going to be a power move. I don't think he's dangling.
Swings way out to the right. In comes Torres and misfires.
That's not his, dangling's not his thing. Shooting is, and he just goes with a straight power move. He just doesn't get any power on it. See, pro players can make mistakes too.
Here's Naslin, who has not lit the lamp in over a month against Marty Turco. And he had to circle back for a moment there. Here he comes. Naslin against Turco. Stopped by Turco, and he made it look easy.
Marcus Naslin misses the puck on its original skate by.
Allison, poke check by Hasek. And he is stopped. Ottawa leads 1-0 after one round.
It's kind of tough to take a penalty shot when you're not moving very quickly. It doesn't make it very tough on the goaltender.
McDonald has to score. The game's over. And he loses it on the dribble. And the Sharks win it in a shootout. 3-2. And they're still alive for the Pacific Division title.
And Lee Stepniak, 1-for-3 this year, 6-for-17. And he has 5 career game-winning goals at this. Oh, and he badly missed that, or did the stick break?
His hands broke.
No, I think it's the stick, too.
Let's have a look from here. No, I don't know, he just fanned on it.
No, maybe, yeah,
you're
right.
He just plain fanned on it, he towed it.
Andrew Ladd, as the Hawks try to win it for a fourth straight time, he fumbled it. Ladd, no angle, that's an easy poke check.
Oh, man, he's going to take a ribbing for that. Just dump it in. He needed a line change. He dumped it in.
Oy, Andrew.
Oh, the poor guy. Sorry, Andrew.
Dennis Wiedemann fakes it in. He got knocked down by the goaltender. He had a wide open net.
Actually, he just lost his balance and then fell over the goalie.